Do you by any chance ever think that I invade your privacy with these vlogs?
No, I love when you film. You never invade my privacy.
Okay, that's what I want to hear.
I can tell you're about to open up that fat trap of yours.
This has nothing to do with Nick.
Don't try to protect him. He's a dumb piece of shit and you know it too.
This has nothing to do with him.
Hey, Grandpa, your dentures are falling out.
Ooh. I am 43 years old, sir.
Here, can you hear me or do you need to put your fucking hearing aid in?
Oh! That old comment was a real low blow, but I guess that's what I should expect from Big Nick.
Funny you bring up blow, Jason. Is that why your face is so fucked up from doing so?
Oh, really? Well, maybe let me get you a pair of stilts so I can see who's talking to me.
Oh! That's cool. The pair of stilts will get you to see me, but it won't get you to see your kids more than once a week.
Oh! Hey, I heard your parents came down on Christmas morning and saw you and thought Santa Claus left someone behind.
Oh! At least my parents are still alive. Oh!
Todd was so drunk this morning, he sent a picture of himself shitting to his girlfriend.
No!
He showed me the picture, it was not appealing at all. The text message back was like,
oh, my little pooper.
Todd, you're the type of guy who sent a picture of your poop to a girl and she'd be like, that is the sexiest thing I've ever seen in my life. So I'm just standing here like, are you kidding me? Can I ask you a question while you're drunk? What's the most amount of girls you fucked up with in one night?
One?
You mean like one soccer team? I feel like ever since you guys made out yesterday, you guys became a lot closer. Are you guys gonna start dating or like, what's the deal with that?
They're gonna fucking fuck every night.
Why is that a problem?
It's not a problem. There's gonna be a little fucking kid running around.
If you guys had a kid, what would you call her? Dumbass?
Dominika Zaglitis 2.
2? This isn't a YouTube channel.
When I have a kid, I'm gonna name him Dirty Dom 2 Gaming Channel.
If you had twins, what would you do?
Oh, I get like conjoined twins.
You don't get to choose if you get conjoined twins or not.
Like the ones with the head stuck together?
Yeah, you don't get to choose that. That's a birth defect.
Oh, birth defect. It's like my brain problem. It's a birth defect.
I have a situation for you. You have a 12-year-old kid, right? He comes to you and he's like, Daddy, Daddy, I found this blunt. What do you do then?
Oh, just teach him a lesson.
Good. What kind of a lesson?
Like a lesson that sharing is caring. I would split the blunt with him. I'd smoke half.
Todd is asleep right now, so I went outside and I saran wrapped his entire car. I'm gonna tell him there's a surprise outside, but this isn't much of a surprise. It looks like a giant condom, which will probably scare him because he's never touched a condom in his life. You know how your birthday's coming up, right?
Yeah.
I kinda went and got you something.
What the heck?
Now we're outside, we're by the road, so what can that mean?
A new motorcycle?
Alright, well, you're gonna be really surprised. I saran wrapped your car! Amazing, right?
You're a fucking piece of shit. Are you fucking kidding me?
As much as it sucks, David, this is actually perfect. If a girl tries to key my car, she can't.
Why would a girl try to key your car?
If I cut her off, like driving or something.
Did you sleep with a girl again and not call her back?
Yeah.
Recently, Dom got some papers in the mail saying that he's eligible to be drafted
for the army.
We've been watching the news and it's looking like there may be a war that's about to break out. Dom may be going to war.
Dom would be perfect in the military.
Yeah.
No showers, no toilet paper. Dom's been doing it all his life.
I mean, shit, I've been eating out of canned food since I moved here. So.
Not really.
Dom goes to the military and he's like, yo, why are we feasting every day?
If Dom was ever captured by terrorists, they'd like start to like you over time.
He's not bad, bro.
Dom works out a deal with them because he doesn't care about anybody but himself. Oh, you're gonna bomb America? That's cool, as long as I get a cut. This is the draft letter he got. Read it.
Please sign and return in 10 days. Failure to register with Selective Services is a federal crime. Men who fail to register may be unable to attain U.S. citizenship and are not eligible to smoke weed and
That's your is all. Thanks for watching, Jennifer. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. If you guys haven't realized this, this is gonna be happening every Friday. It's all gonna be linked in the description, and today Scott has some really important news to share with us.
There he is, the man of the hour.
Oh my god, what is this balloon all about?
The balloon's nothing. But I got new merch.
Too much Scotty, baby!
'Liza! It doesn't faze me anymore. We've been dating for 16 months.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was that my content?
'Liza! 'Liza! 'Liza!
Okay.
'Liza!
Zane, what'd you get for Heath for his birthday?
I'm not gonna tell you, I still haven't given it to him yet.
Because you still haven't bought it yet.
No, shut up.
He postmates my birthday present.
Dom finds out he got drafted, he goes, by the NBA?